My name is Keith Terrio, and I paint with my HIV-positive blood. It's gross, it's morose. It makes people uncomfortable. But the paintings are really quite beautiful. The possibilities are endless with it. It's one of those things where it makes people question, should I even be touching this? If you have AIDS-tainted blood, it's the thing that's killing you. I really felt like I needed to explore that.